pressure on your pilots made out that helicopter the shooter.
Right, here we go. I think we're gonna have time to set up for this convoy.
Whoa, fuck, look at me. I look Gucci as fuck, don't I?
Right then, RV with Raiden 1 is directly south, so. There.
No silencers this time.
Nope, this is loud.
They're in your bag. Just FYI.
Oh, right.
I don't have a bag.
Yeah. Oh, no, you don't, yeah.
But it is in my uniform.
Right, okay, let's just start heading directly south then, guys. Go combat pace, but keep your guns up and just try and spread out in a rough line. Don't know if there's going to be anything in between us and the other squad, but I'm going to assume so.
Got boxes to the right hand side of the path.
Oh yeah.
Ammo boxes.
Got anything in?
IED, prizes up.
Prize, mate. Right, okay, let's just... Yeah, there's another box to our front.
Yeah. Have you tried Tanoa at night? Oh, what's this?
Some dead guy.
Crash quad bike.
Okay, chest rigs, weapon, ammo, grenades.
Ooh.
40 mic, and an RPG grenade.
Taking the 40 mic.
No, I don't think I need it. That chest rig doesn't have any armor on it, so.
Right, okay, let's keep pushing south, guys.
Grab that RPG.
I really like this uniform though.
To be honest, I'm really enjoying everything about Apex so far.
Yeah, same. The only thing I don't like about it, the one thing, are these trees here. You see these ones here? Massive ones, they're indestructible.
Like, pretty big to be fair.
Yeah, you can't bring them down.
I shot them even with explosives or?
Nothing, literally. I've...
Guys, contact.
Yeah, I just heard your character. Oh yeah, eyes on.
Yep, got it.
Yeah, as I was saying, like, I threw tanks at it, I dropped a sub on it, boats, just couldn't bring it down. I shot down a plane over it as well, C-130, and it just bounced on top.
Lost sight of the hostile.
Yeah, blue, steady, man. You got enemy 50 metres to your front.
I can't see anything, I just see trees in green.
Oh, boxes. Oh, ooh, fuck.
Got fired.
That sounds like, I think this is it?
Yeah, it sounds like on the to our right.
West to the next one.
We've got voices left as well.
Yeah, I think we've walked into a hostile fire team. Clear to engage, guys.
I really like the sound of this rifle.
Contact down. Okay, go some
I
sort
can't
of box.
See a thing.
No, man.
It's so dense, I can't see a fucking thing.
And this guy's to the west.
There's a guy about 30 metres to our west, and he's... Oh, fucking hell.
Damn.
Nice one.
Oh, another box. Empty.
Alright, let's keep pushing forward, chaps. Keep cover, we need to keep a full 360 up by the looks of this. Probably won't see things coming. Right, so let's keep heading south, just stay relatively close together. Blimey.
I can't run any further, Riker.
Right, let's hold up by this fallen tree here. by next to blow.
Oh shit, I got sandbags to my front. Looks like an emplacement.
Apparently we've got friendlies just in front of us, so it might be.
Yeah,
might be friendly.
Got a dead guy.
That's me, man.
Okay, roger that.
Did you just shoot the dead guy?
Yeah. Can't be too careful.
Poor, look at this place.
Poor this dead out. Guys.
Oh, there's a lot of dead guys.
Oh, hat.
Oh, this is one of the areas Arkor was talking about.
So it's the temple thing.
Yeah, I think friendlies are inside.
Mate, this is like I'm playing fucking Predator.
Right, let's head on in.
Half expecting a skin body hanging from a fucking tree.
I'm expecting those like steel drums, you know.
Yeah.
All right,
listen in. We got 249s here, and we got a bunch of RPGs as well. If he's here, we'll snatch
him. Watch out. Oh, okay. Explosives. And a backpack.
RPG.
Here we got charges.
Right, guys, grab whatever charges you can.
Yeah, I've got a satchel.
I've got three charges, demo blocks if anyone wants one.
Raider 2, the truck was kind enough to lug those explosives up the hill just for you. Right, what charges we got then? Meet Grim
at the snap. I've got a satchel. Remember, folks, there's a bridge over
there. Leave it standing. I have three explosive charges, demo blocks. I'm not sure how they work, though.
Right, okay. When you've got everything
you put them down.
Gather up on me.
You just put them down, what do we do then? And they like...
Yeah, it's in the action scroll wheel.
Yeah, because I haven't played
put explosives. Right. And then you should get an option for timed or to set it off.
Oh, right.
So, what we kind of want to do is to put them in a line along the road.
Yeah,
and then
put them along the edge of the road.
Then when the first one hits the first one, whoever's got the first one sets it off, and then the rest go off.
Yeah, so we wait till they come to the very end of all our explosives and try and take them all out in one.
Yeah, Blue, what one have you got, mate? And what?
Satchel. Like, so the big one.
Right, oh, so yours can go in the middle.
Yeah, yours goes center.
Can somebody revive me? I fell off one of the ledges. I'd say that by the people were.
Yeah, I'll get him out of town.
Right, I don't know if this convoy might arrive while we're waiting. Blue, let's hold here a sec.
You gotta set up first.
Nope,
they do come. Oh, well.
I'll run back to you guys.
No, I think you can spawn Cuddle.
Oh yeah, yeah. Can you? Yeah, that's awesome.
Should we push on then, yeah?
Yeah, you just go on. I'll catch up.
Right, roger that.
Right, so after last night, did we actually know which direction this convoy's heading?
I believe it's coming from our left now.
Oh yeah, it's coming from right to left.
No, I think it's coming from left. It's coming towards the bridge.
East to west.
Yeah, east to west.
Right, okay. Do you want to set it up on the bridge?
They said the guy back at the base said not to destroy the bridge.
Oh, what a goosh.
You can't blow up the bridge anyway, I've tried.
Alright, this friendly guy that we're with has set up a stop line at the back. Right,
do
guys,
we want to...
I've got claymores, so I'm just going to spread them out down the line.
Alright, so I'm going to put the satchel on the marker.
Oh, that bridge is wooden. I thought he was talking about a concrete bridge. Right, I've placed one next to the bridge, yeah?
I think we want to come a bit further away from the bridge. If you see where I am, I've placed my claymores along the left-hand side of the road here. Maybe get some on the right-hand side. Then, where do we want to shoot from?
We've got...
Presumably after the explosions.
The east. I think we should set up in the east, because the west has a downward area. In the east.
Okay, put your charges on the western side of the road then. Put them in the edges, in the bushes.
I almost set off the charge, fucking hell.
I can't pick it up.
Yeah, you can't pick these up.
Right.
Should I go at the other end of the bridge? And get set up there?
Right, okay, guys. I think convoy's inbound. I think I can hear vehicles.
Shit, okay.
Right, get in the trees on the eastern side of the road. Make sure you can see the road. Don't get too close. Yep, I can hear vehicles. Is everyone in cover?
Yep.
Yep.
Behind some foggies, yep. Alright, so blue detonates first then, yeah?
Yep, blue. Okay. When you detonate, the rest of us will detonate. Right. We go. Don't get seen before we blow the convoy. Right, we ready?
Yep.
Once we've blown the charges, move in, take anything that's remaining.
Yeah, 150 up. Stand by, lads.
Yeah, blue, we're waiting for your go, so we'll wait on your signal. Yeah, I've got eyes on technical.
Blue.
Right, move in.
Shit. I think that's it.
Fucking nailed it.
Down the road.
Yeah, Roger, I've got RPG. Oh shit, yeah.
Engaging.
Back boss isn't a thing.
Yeah. Right, it dismounted some infantry. I think they're pushed to their left.
Oh shit. I'm going for no black blast in vanilla.
Yeah. Yeah, shots fired. Right, there's definitely some guys still alive in there.
What sort of shit convoy was this? Knocked
down. Pushing up on the left.
Right.
Oh fuck, the 50 cal is still active.
Yep, Saint. I think I've got him.
There, a new blue mark.
Wait, I'm moving up from the south. Cool, look at this guy's knee.
Is it still there?
Nah, he's dead. I think we're clear here.
Right, okay. Regroup then, chaps.
Oh wow, the real animation for this.
Back across the bridge.
Oh shit, shots fired. I think AI's got enemy east.
Yeah, let's just keep pushing on.
Yeah, other end of the bridge.
They want us back the other side of the bridge, I think, if I heard the coordinates properly. Right, okay, so regroup on the other side of the bridge.
This fucking truck flew, goodness.
That bloody. Did you see the charges flick that flip the technical over?
Yeah.
That was really satisfying, to be fair.
Ooh, shots left.
Yeah, contact scene in the trees.
Yeah, no. Eyes on.
Yeah, in the valley. Yeah,
down. Got some mates.
Standing right.
I was not expecting contact this close. We need to get off the bridge.
Mm-hmm. Right, it's on the surface. Cross.
Sanders, I pushed it with you.
Right, a lot of enemy.
Oh, bloody hell.
Magazine.
Jesus. I'm deploying smoke.
Ceasefire,
Go on.
Enemy down. Enemy's all down. Good job, Rod. Mag dumping. Nice one, lads.
Right, okay, let's start pushing forward. Stay in the line, stay low, keep your guns up. Round the smoke. Shots fired, I think, southeast. And directly south as well.
Got Rog.
Crossing.
Is there a path or anything here, or are we just pushing through the trees?
Yeah, there's path here.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
It's alright.
Right, follow it roughly, but don't stay on it, because we'll be sitting ducks.
Cheers for that, lads.
Right, pushing up.
He's up top of the rock, is he?
Yeah, see. Down.
He's on the rock.
Oh, I'm down.
Contacts to our left as well.
Enemy's left, yep.
Yeah. Coming to you now, blue box. Oh, how do I drive him? Hold enter, okay.
Well, I've got eyes on, yeah, he's down.
One.
Thank you. Blue, where are you? I've run to it.
Gotcha.
Cheers.
Oh, shit.
Oh, grenade.
Ah!
Yeah. Is that a frag or a smoke?
That was a frag.
Seen it? He's running right.
Up the hill.
Yeah, careful before you might smite the person and lose the door.
Enemy's around 8-0. 8-0.
8-0.
Yeah.
Distance?
Close. Yeah, those rounds are not landing.
Yeah, same. Well, I'm seeing him, but
yeah, he's there. Yeah. My rounds are landing, he's there. Just
yeah, I can see where your rounds are landing, but I can't see the target.
Contact down.
Yep, roger that.
Careful there, Sanders.
Yeah, roger.
If he's wearing a... if you find a dead guy wearing a blue shirt...
Contact down. Fucking hell, this guy was lying behind some logs waiting for us. Cheeky get.
This is a bit,
There you are, a lot smaller now.
Yeah, it's much better. Right, okay then, regroup, let's keep pushing on. Pushing east, we'll keep a combat pace, keep your guns up. Stay in a rough line. Formation's a little bit hard to keep in this jungle, but it's just as close as we can.
Got some a vehicle, quad bike.
Yeah, same.
Oh, wreck! Oh, enemies, whoa!
Fuck! Love us! I'm down.
Yeah, I'm down as well.
Comes to revive. But you could. Oh, no, blue max got you.
We've got enemies to your front next to a wreck as well.
I think there's a guy in the, on top of this rock.
The one behind him, behind.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, just about to revive this, Anders.
Yeah, I'm pinned down.
Yep, contact down. I'm pushing up top.
Dwayne, to your right, mate. Yeah, to your
front. Right, my right. Right.
40 mil going out east.
Map's picking up a rifleman to your front, card 10 meters, 15 meters out next to the wreck. Blue to your right.
The wreck plane, I think.
Yep, contact down.
Spotting
there's a plane wreck.
Yeah.
Looks like a World War II bomber. Ah, fuck! Contact front.
Yeah, I've got no eyes.
I think he's it. He's near the tail of the plane. I'm sliding down a hill.
Pushing in. Oh shit, I'm out.
He's down.
Come on, get me a revive. To the left of the guy with the ammo.
Right, I've pushed up to the wreckage. I can't see anything though.
You can walk through the wreckage. Well.
Yeah, I'm to your left. I'm down. Behind some palm trees.
Reviving you now, Dwayne.
Roger that. I'll go straight for blue guys.
I'm dead.
Oh no, your body.
Right, pushing through the plane right now.
Yeah, look at this little red goal over here.
One guy down on the other side.
If you just hang on a second, I'll respawn on you. Okay, there's some medic on the path ahead of you.
Yeah, same.
To your south, he's running away. He's moving fast.
He's fucking bugging.
Yeah, he's behind a tree to the front, but I don't... He's... Good
back
well
in.
Moved, I don't have eyes on him.
No, he's like 200 meters away now.
Oh, right.
Yeah, he was on the map when I was... Fast. Hey, if you look on the map, you'll see him.
Maps is about 50 meters away from me.
Yeah, I think he's running away.
Fucking cheeky cunt, there he is.
How'd you get him?
I don't think he was armed.
Whoa, careful, Dwayne. Do we want to take a screenshot next to the wreckage here?
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Do we want it next to the tail, or do we want it inside the vehicle? Inside the plane, even?
Maybe just, by this wing.
Oh shit, how are we gonna take a fucking screenshot?
Yeah, how are we gonna get that?
Well, never mind then.
We'll have to doctor someone else's face into the picture. Somebody needs medic in here. Cut, is it?
Oh, is it me? Have I been shot?
Apparently you have, I'm medicing you now.
Oh, lovely. If you could.
You're all set?
Yes, mate. Right, okay, let's start pushing on. Bloody hell, shots.
This fake Red Bull.
Right, Blue, you got point. Bottom behind you.
I've got helicopter radio front.
Same.
Might be air extraction.
Yeah.
250 meters to go though, so let's not get
too complacent. Vic to our right, front even.
Yeah, same.
Yep.
Helicopter sounds like it's overhead. Yep.
Yep, we're still.
Oh, pistol.
This is a very nice map.
It's really nice, isn't it? That's a great view across that valley.
Oh yeah, it is.
Right, careful guys, coming out into the open now. Don't want to get caught out. Are we all together or is someone behind?
I'm not behind you, I'll catch up to you guys now.
Okay, roger that. Right, okay, just get a 360 up around the helo then while we wait for everyone to regroup.
Last mom.
Run, pilot.
Last man.
Nice. The watch us get fucking shut down.
Yeah, I'm half expecting that. That was a good mission.
Oh, I pulled it, I had a rocket.
Sounds really blown up.
Oh, fade to black.
That was a good mission. Combating those trees is so difficult.
Yeah.
I can't see anything.
Yes, it's like I can just hear shots and I look in that direction and it gets me no closer to knowing where they are.